got that sound down there.
So yesterday the guys did some fairing to get the boat ready for today. Today we are painting the bottom finally. We're wiping down, as you can see in the background now, the guys have already started wiping down the boat with these cloths to get any sand, anything that's stuck to the boat still off, so it's a clean surface before we start painting. Then our next step is to tape off the water line so we don't go above it. And then we're gonna start painting. Wish us luck.
Can you reach up here? No, that's not what I want. Come over here and grab a hold of this keg. And hold it up.
What you doing, babe?
Mix and paint.
Just finished taping her up. We got the boat taped off. We got some metal through holes taped off. That way we don't paint them by accident. Matt's behind me mixing the barrier coat paint that we're getting ready to start painting New Beginning. Wish us luck. It's a very hot day here. Long story short, we started putting our barrier coat on and we were hoping that it would fill the cracks from the gel coat, but we got a problem. We have all these little needle pinhole size things all over the hole that have to get filled. So we screwed up. What we are doing, Matt is working on it right now, getting the mixture together. It's a two-part filler. We're gonna fill it as best we can all over the boat, if we do some sanding over it, I think. And hopefully that solves the problem, and then we will continue painting. So, yeah. These are the little holes. Seems to be working. All this is the fairing we just did. Gonna work on more tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give us a thumbs up, say hello in the comments below. Also, share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to follow along with our adventures.